Hey, what's up? Real quick update here from Blender Grid. We added some functionality, some extra functionality to our upload section. So what we added, obviously, is this new icon, upload folder, which allows you, as the name suggests, to upload an entire folder. So previously, if you previously there were two options. You had the option to upload a blend file. When your entire project is contained in that blend file, then that works. Or if you had multiple files, like your project depends on textures and all that kind of stuff, you had to put it in a zip file and then upload that zip file. So now you don't have to do that anymore. You can just drag in an entire folder. You can hit this button or drag it in like this. And that will, if we take a look at what's inside this folder, it's just a blend file and a JPEG texture. And the blend file depends on this texture. And as you can see, we have checked the blend file and there are no warnings. So that means the texture is successfully recognized and everything works. And if you just real quick to show this, if I only drag in the blend file and we're gonna check the scene, it will give us a warning about that missing JPEG file right there. So that's the new feature, and there's one more way to upload. You can, instead of dragging in a folder, you can also select multiple files and drag that in. That also works. So this is also useful if you have multiple blend files and you want to render each one of them. You can just drag in all of a whole bunch of blend files at the same time. And as you can see, that last one that we uploaded doesn't have any warnings. So again, the texture is being included properly. So that's it. Small feature, but I hope it's useful. And yeah, take care and happy blending.